ko te reo te hā o te Māori. My identity isn't just me sitting here. It's all of those above and all of those below. I connect to them through my language.
Our language is the key to our world. Without it, we lose that understanding of who we are. Māori was the predominant language in Māori communities, and after World War II, there was a huge migration of people into urban areas.
It was an oral language, and it's only been a written language for 200 years.
The corpus of translated text is really small when you compare it to other big languages. And so we saw the language start to dwindle. If something wasn't done, then our language would become extinct.
Kōrero Māori
I ngā wā katoa.
Speak Māori all the time.
Kōrero Māori.
E I te ao I te pō.
Speak Māori day and night.
We need AI and neural machine learning to revitalise the Māori language. So we started working with the team here at AUT.
We're using data that's only in Māori language. The more data we get that's specific to Māori, the better the AI we will create.
Microsoft are providing the platform, and then as people use it, it will continue to learn.
For language to survive, it must be normalised, it must be normal in every situation. It has to be easy, otherwise it won't be used.
What Microsoft Translator will do will mean that there will be more opportunities to translate and that the proliferation of translation will increase.
As long as we continue to find new ways to create access to the language, then people are going to continue to engage. We've reached this tipping point. It gives you hope for the future that our language will continue, you know, to survive, and not only survive, but thrive.